The UN Special Representative of the Secretary General, Miss Karin Landgren, recently made a one-day visit to Margibi County. This was her first trip to the county since assuming office as head of the UN mission in Liberia. While in Kakata, line ministers and heads of agencies representing different arms of government briefed Miss Landgren on their progress and challenges.
We have one of ours establishing another disposal site, a very bigger one, and we're going to open that very soon so that we can collect majority of the waste and dispose it there. But waste disposal is our major challenge, very serious. And we are not like other countries where you have recycling factories and they recycle this material and use again. But here, it's like when we have the waste, we have to dispose them and bury them. This Asian method. And so these are the challenges we have here.
Responding to a number of concerns, Ms. Landgren expressed satisfaction on government's effort in decentralizing their activities across the country. She also reassured the officials that UNMIL would continue to support the work of the Liberian government despite the drawdown of its military.
Until I came here today, I didn't know there was an example of a county where so many line ministries have already decentralized and are present. But let me just say I'm so encouraged to see this in practice, to see this in action, and to hear your excellent observations of both what's working and where you still need support. Everybody knows that UNMIL is going to be drawing down some of its military presence here. We already started that in October, and we are reducing the military presence by about 50% between now and 2015. But at the same time, UNMIL is increasing our police presence and maintaining our civilian presence. So the field office is going to be here, certainly I would guess for several years to come. And UNMIL is going to continue to be visible and is going to continue to give you all the support we can. That means also advocating with other UN agencies, other parts of the UN family, and the other donor partners.
During her visit, Ms. Landgren also visited the Kakata Central Prison, the newly constructed Bureau of Immigration and Naturalization Office, and the Pakistani troops in VOA, where a tree has been planted in her honor.